Now, your KSBW weather forecast with meteorologist Art Jarrett.
Well, good morning to you. How about some fog along the coast? Yeah, much needed fog indeed. A little air conditioning from Mother Nature. Eventually, this will all collapse on the bay, and we'll get temperatures currently right now in the 60s widespread. 76 already in San Jose, but I have boosted up the numbers. Even though the heat advisory has expired, I still have some temperatures holding on to some 80s and 90s. In fact, take a look. Right now, as you get into the forecast, clear skies out there reporting in Monterey. You can still see a few clouds here and there. We do have 75% relative humidity and the winds are light. SkyCam 8 Soledad from Palo Escrito, quick to sunshine again out there. Hazy indeed it is this early morning, and there'll be some heat going down the valley yet again. 72 to 88 degrees expected for the coastal areas. You'll see at least clear to partly cloudy skies, mild to hot conditions with patchy coastal fog on the way. Mountains and valleys, you have winds at west again, northwest again at 10 to 20 miles per hour, 90 to 102 degrees with a mild ocean breeze to help you out. As far as the U.S. Open is concerned, take a look. You'll see 6:45 all the way to 9 o'clock through the morning. You're looking at 52 to 63 degrees with clear to partly cloudy skies. 10 o'clock at least to 1:30. 64 to 70 degrees with clearing skies. And then we'll see by 2 o'clock to 7 o'clock widespread 70s for you. So get out there and enjoy that. You're going to need that hat and the sunscreen, of course, and that extra, a windbreaker because that fog will come back later. 80s and 90s through the Bay Area to the South Bay. We'll pick up temperatures in, say, 92 for Scotts Valley to about 101 in Boulder Creek. They were about 104 to 106 yesterday. Then you'll see 88 in Santa Cruz. We'll keep the 80s going on for most of the areas all the way to Watsonville, 77 in Moss Landing. 80s into the interior portions by San Bautista and Aromas with triple digits again for Morgan Hill, Gilroy, 95 for Hollister. And even in Salinas, you'll pick up 89 degrees, getting to about triple digits once you get down through the valley. Okay, so 102 for King City, but by the Monterey Peninsula, you're looking at widespread 70s to around 80 degrees in Monterey, 94 in Carmel Valley. And we'll finish out the forecast with partly cloudy skies tonight, cool to mild conditions with patchy fog. Temperatures widespread 50s to the low 60s. U.S. Open for tomorrow after the championship. We're looking at temperatures in the 50s to start with mostly cloudy skies becoming partly cloudy with lingering patchy fog and very pleasant indeed all the way into Friday. Brittany?
Those are kind of more what we're used to, those temperatures.
It's getting
there.
Very close.
All right.
All right.
Thanks.